The power of sin is Jesus, not only did you die on the cross for our sins, not only did you shed your blood for our sins, but you rose from the grave, and you have secured the victory for us, O Lord. Lord, we have the victory in you. So we praise you for that today, Lord. We praise you that you are the risen King. You are seated in majesty, O Lord.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
I would just encourage you to listen to the words and just think about the favor of God and how God is for us and not against us.
Yeah.
we've got fingership. Give the Lord a head clap of praise.